car that looked familiar to me. Inside, I heard somebody scream for help. Sound disturbed me, so I blocked my ears. I discovered it was my voice. I'm